realize that my mic was muted. Really annoying. still. Oh, it shows you the back of the seat. That's just spectacular. Oh, okay, but yeah, I don't like the camera. Oh. Wow. Okay, the camera for this truck sucks royally. Douchebag, what are you fucking hitting the brakes for? Tony ass. Oh, that's why speed dropped. Just took his ass out. I've never backed up a tandem trailer before. This is going to be interesting. good in real life unless I have my Bluetooth on. But last night, I actually haven't seen my Bluetooth in like 2 months, so I have a Bluetooth phone. So I cannot drive and talk while holding a phone. It's just not something I do on a regular basis at all. Not even in my own personal car. My personal car is an automatic, it's not a manual. And I still don't do it in my own personal car. Yeah, my little brother knows the time I start recording. I record. I said, don't call me at that time. Text me. See what I'm doing. I don't respond back right away. I'm even recording. Every time I go to work. Every time I get off work. It goes on until I get home. 5 minutes to get home. My job is blah. Yeah, calls me when glad he doesn't have numbers. Should be happy he lives 1,200 miles away, so I'd probably beat him up. But he is my little brother, so what the hell. thing. fast enough to handle. I miss my Peter book. I have police's mirrors to show my blind spot. I'm not getting a ticket again. Thank you. sleepy out here. Oh my gosh, you know what the hell, this crap. I forgot why this asshole running. Oh, that's why you're on the brakes. Yeah, I'm gonna bring it down. And it... spot. Didn't even damage it. I'm surprised. Huh. Good, getting better. Getting better. Alright, well, that was the run. Now I'm gonna take this guy to go and sleep. And then I'll start another one. Take it easy.